You guys know I'm pretty straightforward and always speak what's on my mind. But sometimes, I don't know, I'm at a loss. I didn't think I deserved to joke around and have fun with everyone like usual.
Courtney, what the f*** is up with your Wi-Fi? You have this big-ass house, and you can't afford a Wi-Fi box out here?
It's not about affording. It's about radiation.
You're going to die anyway. You understand that, right? Die with a good Snapchat going through.
Gone?
Yes.
What am I?
A queer.
Thanks, God. Thanks for keeping me humble.
I'm just as tough and strong and mean as Buttercup and Blossom, but they just don't believe me. They'll treat me like a baby. I'll show them. I'll prove that I can be hardcore.
I mean, I don't even know why you girls bother at this point. Like, give it up.
Yep.
It's me.
Yep.
I win.
Yep.
You lose.
Yep.
Everybody has a gay cousin. Bitch, I don't have a gay cousin. Wait. Oh, shit, I am the gay. Oh, my God.
I haven't a clue what's going on here, but I'll act like I do.
Fuck it. What? Christ!
Get money, y'all. Get money, y'all. You're on my ding like a baby.
I'm cold too.
Well, damn, Jackie. I can't control the weather.
And pathetic waste of space.
You're funny for a dead man.
And now you're wasting my time. I have to go make sure Senpai's safe.
I told you, asshole. He's mine. You won't take him from me. I'll kill you before you even get the chance.
You really think so?
I know so.
All right, let's dance.
Listen, I try to be nice.
I try to be nice.
You're mimicking
you're
me.
You're mimicking me.
Okay. That is rude, and this conversation is over.
I think I heard someone calling you, Wyborn.
What? I didn't hear anything.
Oh, I definitely heard someone. Why were you born?
Grandma.
I want to be with my real mom and dad. I want you to let me go.
Is that any way to talk to your mother?
You aren't my mother.
Obviously, I can jump high and cling to pretty much any wall. And of course, there's my tongue. I can stick it out about 20 meters. Oh yeah, and I can spit out my stomach so I can clean it. That's not really useful.
I am the dragon's daughter, and I swear to you that those who would harm you will die screaming.
The next time you raise a hand to me will be the last time you have hands.
Wait. You thought about killing somebody at the Wizarding World of Harry Potter?
Hey, I don't know if you've been to the Wizarding World of Harry Potter recently. I thought about killing a lot of fucking people.
It is 11 o'clock at night. You do not need to get into cosplay right now. Or I could. You need to sleep, though.
Oh, oh, hi there.
Welcome to my hooker palace.
Oh, 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 hi there.
Please don't leave. I have no friends.
Doesn't want to bang you. Somebody hang you. Here we go.
You know what, kid? I like you. You got guts.
and bones, muscles, blood. I'm gonna eat you. You just look like you taste good.
That's your robot?
Yes, I got one.
Well, what does it do?
Anything I want. Give me a juice box, biatch.
Don't do that.
Why not? It's my robot.
You might make it mad. It's 3 inches tall, punning across the room. It's my robot, the card says.
I never said it wasn't your robot. You don't have to be such a jerk. Dude, you're just jealous because I have a robot and you don't. Why would
Emergency.
I want...
Emergency! Emergency!
Walter, I think he's talking about you.
I wouldn't marry you if you had the body of G.I. Joe!
Hey, Raggedy Ann, you looked in the mirror lately? Now's not the time to get picky.
It's adorable. Oh, it's so fetch. What is fetch?
Oh, it's like slang from England.
So if you're from Africa, why are you white?
Oh my God, Karen, you can't just ask people why they're white.
Ow! Uh-oh, somebody's got a frowny face.
Ooh, better luck next time. Okay, my turn.
And why aren't you in uniform?
Wait, stop, this doesn't make sense. Hold up, wait, who are you? I am you. What? I am me. No, sir, you are you. Wait, I don't know. Two is two. Got two bust downs, diamonds blue. 5 million.
You stay, oh my God, there's nothing I can't do. You roll over and under me and I'm on top of you.
Yes, but you have coffee.
Sure, we have coffee. How do you take it?
Black, like my soul.
So that's how it is. You want to come between us. To be honest, you're not really my type. But I'll cut you anyway.
Christ compels you.
Does it, Jay?
The power of Christ compels you.
Is the power of Christ compelling me? Is that what's happening?
The power of Christ compels you.
Guess what? It's not that compelling.
Touchdown in LA.
He said, oh my God, you look just like Shakira. No, no, you're Catherine Zeta. Actually, my name's Marina.
Where are my fat boys? You must meet them.
Fat boys!
Oh, there they are. Aren't they adorable? They have the oddest way of speaking. Speed boys, amuse us.
I'm his mother. Let me in.
Rock, paper, scissors for who has to talk to the Vic's mom.
Deal. It's a game of chance. How do you always win?
You always pick paper.
That is not true. Here, go again. One more time. All right, one more time. One more time.
How gay are you?
I'm 2020. Didn't Maury give you the gay test?
Maury? Do you mean the hormone monster?
Yeah, Maury. He's the fucking man.
Hello.
Did you say hello?
No, I said hello, but that's close enough.
You're a worm, aren't you?
Yeah, sure.
You don't by any chance know the way through this labyrinth, do you?
Oh, me? Nah, I'm just a worm.
Oh.
Come inside, meet the missus.